My name is Jal and I work here for Emirates Bank International. My question to you is, which other religion says that they are awaiting the coming of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, other than Muslim and Christianity?
Just to ask the question that which other religion besides Islam and Christianity says that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Most of the religions that came before Islam prophesied about coming of the last and final messenger. I have given a talk on Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the various religions. Besides Christianity, you also find in Judaism. Shruti, the other is Shruti. Shruti means the word of God, in which you have Vedas and the Upanishads. Smriti is the word of human being, in which you have Manusmriti, you have Ramayana, Mahabharata, etc. Also the Purana. If it's Bhavishya Purana, it mentions Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shloka 5 to 8, it speaks about Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It mentions Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shloka 10 to 27, talking about Muhammad. At the Malaysia, he's mentioning Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 6. Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 7. He's also mentioned in Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 127, verse 1 to 14, is called as Kuntap Pukha. Kuntap means hitting. He speaks about the coming of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that he will be the praiseworthy, he will have 60,000 enemies. He's also mentioned in thank you. His mother's name will be Sumati. Sumati means serenity, peaceful. If you translate Arabic, it means Amina. The name of the mother of Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is Amina. It says he will be born in a city by the name Sambala. Sambala means a place of peace and serenity. That is Makkah. He will be born in the house of the chief of the village of Sambala. He was born in the house of Quraysh. It says he will be born on the 12th. migrate northward and come back. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went from Makkah to Medina northward and came back. It says that he will hate the poor neutrality. It says that he'll have four companions talking about the first move of Rashidin. It says that he'll be held to the angels in the battlefield. You know, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam held to the battle of Badr with angels. I can go on and on talking only about the prophet of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So if you're a Hindu, and if you believe in the Hindu scriptures, you also have to believe the last and final messenger in Hinduism is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him.
I'm